Yeah.
You can do that with earth, you can breathe the air, you can, you know, feel those things, but water is like, yeah, I'll feel this for a while and we're not.
Yes.
And I think that's very intimidating for me. It's such an archaic, archetypal piece that's like, oh my God.
Yeah. Yes, it's overwhelming in its power, and then of course the ultimate teaching back to it is, where is it that we are fighting against the enormity of our own power, the enormity of our own power of our emotions and our ability to change, and all of the things that we can manifest and all the things that we transmute, that we transfer to, not just, so that fear and intimidation comes back to us, and the reverence that Reuben talked about comes back to us. We look at the reverence of the water and we can look at the reverence of ourselves. So all those things are just, it's a reflection. It's like the Harry Potter thing when she leans over and he leans over and he can see what's going on. The water shows us who we are. So thank you very much for spending the time with me. We are going to do the offering now, and I'm going to play a song about called Waterfall.